Hey guys, anacondasqueese back here with another PS4 Skyrim Special Edition mod showcase. Today I am showing off the Skyrim Followers mod. This mod seems really, really cool. It makes a lot more customizable for your gameplay. It gives you the option to select a follower of whatever race you are looking for. What you're going to do is come to Whiterun here, and you are going to head up to the Bannered Mare. Walk inside here. Perfect, and once you get inside the Bannered Mare, you're going to come over here and you're going to see a whole lot of people are just hanging around
here.
What
do you want, Blizzard?
These are going to be our new followers.
Yes.
Look here, see, this is Lemus here, Lemus. I don't really know how to pronounce his name, but I don't really care that much. So on the mod page, for each person here has every single race here, and you can see, like, it looks like they have...
Yes?
Yeah, they've got that gray face glitch, which is awesome. That's super cool. Either way, that part aside, which is something we can't really get around at this point in time, each one of them is going to come with a hunting bow, 100 steel arrows, and some sort of weapon. For the main part, it seems to be a steel sword, but for people like the orc and the orc gets the orcish warhammer, the red guard gets a scimitar, and then people like it's what the hell is it? Like the enchanters and stuff like that, they have steel daggers and spells.
Need something.
So it is at least eight whole people here.
Once was a hero named Ragnar,
all these people here. Looks like they seem to be swapping places. So they are moving around here. We have males, we have females, we've got every race. And they each bring a little something to the table, and the full description can be found on the link here, which I will be including below the video. The good thing about these things are, is each of these characters has a certain amount of characteristics that I find really, really puts them in the game. So each one is going to be essential, which means like they can't be killed, which is really, really nice. They're going to level up with the player. They have no level cap, so as you grow, they can grow. It's really nice. You don't have to worry about them hitting a level and then you just like surpassing them. They're not going to affect your stealth whatsoever. So if you start sneaking, they're going to sneak, which is super, super nice to have, because especially on this playthrough, I like to be sneaky. I like to walk around, and I hate when your follower comes running in and gives you away. They're all going to have the Lightfoot perk. They will do any crime, regardless of what you want to do, so you're not going to be held back by that, or make sure that you're not going to have them angry when you do a crime. They're not going to run from any fight, and they can each be married. You can marry any one of these followers here. You can marry this lovely-looking bastard. Look at him. This is the Altmer. Yeah, so he comes with a hunting bow, steel arrows, an elven dagger, and then he's got a bunch of spells as well. Well, like oak flesh, close wounds, sparks, lightning bolt, chain lightning, and thunderbolt.
I'm sending word to the orc strong.
Whether or not they're going to update and include more stuff for each of them, I'm not too sure. But from just what we see here, like these guys, like it's nice. It adds a little more customability. Like if you say, I'm an Argonian this playthrough, maybe I want to have an Argonian follower.
Yes, sir.
And create your own little backstory. I don't give a fuck
wanna
what
you
do.
Hear a little Nord wisdom?
She's
not really
one of ours.
Know a woman until you had a strong...
Yeah.
Need something?
Just makes it a little bit nicer. It gives you a little more options when you are using your follower. Unfortunately, these are... They're more basics. Like, these work with any playthrough. You don't have to worry about them being OP. They are going to grow with you, which is nice if you're not trying to just... Like, it goes a little more with the lore. But yeah, so really nice mod here. This is by Aiden Inferno. Again, I'll put the link in the description below. If you found this video helpful whatsoever, make sure you guys like and subscribe. You guys have been great so far. I want to make sure I'm getting you guys all the mod showcases you need. So
this
definitely give me feedback here.
One of the first songs
and until then, I'll see you fucking later.
Ragnar
Bye.
The Red.